just realized I probably shouldn't go that way. Or maybe I should. Okay, let's try it.
Here he comes.
Hi.
Payback time.
Doing a pretty bad job of that payback. Oh, hi. I don't even know who you people are or what you're even paying me back for. A fucking bone shiv, it looks like. Nasty. List of rats. Wait, didn't I already have a list of rats? I guess I have another one. Ooh, that club looks badass. I think we'll keep this one.
I'm authorized.
Hey, prisoner!
What the?
Show yourself!
Did he seriously just run away from me because he was alerted to my existence behind him? What? It doesn't make any sense! Fuck off! Oh my god. Oh my god! Still up moving! Fucking stay down! Motherfucker! Fuck you! It's really hard to shoot them when they're running around like a fucking spastic chicken with its head cut off and a couple rockets attached to it and lit. Jesus! Actually, I might be able to get up there. Excellent. Am I? Is this the right spot? Oh, yeah. Yeah. I think I'm going in the right area. Okay, seems like the guards all regenerate when you come back to the area. Which is pretty lame.
Keep looking. You have no idea. show yourself, and I'm gonna show you some hell.
I don't really want to go down there. Not unless they turn around.
Hey, prisoner, show yourself.
I'm waiting for the big mofo to turn around. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, alright. That looks promising. Oh, he got up again. Ooh, I can just slip right behind them. Yes, 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 yes. Jit! Oh. Thank God it saved. It saved. Everything's good. It saved. Okay. So, is anybody up above gonna know what I've been doing? Like, are they all gonna try to shoot me? Hi. Oh, this is right on the other side of that place. Okay. Can I actually get out of here? Shit. Yeah, that does not open. Oh, I see. There's a thingy. Oh god, I have to drop down. Yeah, so is that thing gonna shoot me? Shit! I didn't mean to do that! I meant to drop down near him, I didn't know you could fucking kick people in the face automatically because you fell down next to him, Jesus! I'm sorry. Right, well, while you're dealing with trying to get up there, I think I'm just gonna continue on through here. Okay, all's well. Alright, I know I need to turn in some stuff.
You want anything?
Nope.
Hey, I heard about Basim, man. Score! Yo, I still need my injector, though. I can't really think clearly without it. Talk to Gulak. He's got all the PPP know-all. Injector? Then we'll talk.
I'm good. I don't really care about your damn injector.
If you need money, feel free to ask any.
Sure.
Get my red tube back from the...
Hey, man. Want to try your luck?
Forget. I just needed someone to confirm he was alive. There were some rumors going around about him being dead. Thanks for telling, Riddick. Take this.
Hey, man. Wanna try your...
I just realized you can grab the bugs. What the hell? Am I eating them? Are they in my inventory? Yeah. Produces a strong hallucinogenic toxin when irritated. You currently have 6 moths. How do I use them? They're not here. Okay. Now I feel like I have to collect them all.
Outstanding. I believe this is yours.
Get lost! There's a big mining area underneath us, right? It's off limits to everyone, but Jack of Valance is down there.
Like I said, talk to Cricket if you want to buy a ship.
Oh, there's Tower 19. But, wait, how do I get to it? It's not gonna magically open. Find the locked vent room in Work Pass. Oh, there was a room back there, wasn't there? Shit. Well, at least I turned in a couple things while I was here. Not that the money really matters. At this point, I probably have enough money to buy anything I'd really want to. I've got 155. The only thing I've actually needed to buy was just a tranquilizer gun, and that was only 30. Oh my god, it's still trying to get up there. You're back again? Actually get close enough that time. Nope. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot him in the leg then.
Fixing this panel for you, baby. I'm gonna get your panel right back.
Die, scum!
You went from happy to not so happy very quickly. I'm not actually trying to beat the shit out of him, I'm just trying to move him. This, unfortunately happens to be the best way.
Come on!
There we go. And that is how stealth works. Garrett would be proud.
It's so pretty.
I have a feeling, actually, I have a faint memory that perhaps at some point I get to use one. We'll see if that's actually true, I'm not sure. I think I have to go down here. Oh shit, do I get to use it right now? I do. Oh my god. Break my way out of here. That is an interesting melee attack animation. Looks kind of like I'm spazzing out. Let's get this party started. Thank God I'm 100 times more awesome than they are.
I'm starting to consider this whole Riddick thing a major screw up, you guys. Now shut down the power. You ain't gonna see nothing in the dark.
Everything is blowing up. Yeah, you got me. I think I need to leave the riot guard. Yep. Gigantic red button in a single room, what the hell? I'm pretty sure that's not how they designed those things. Did I actually kill it? Oh, I did kill it. I was just mashing the F button. Let's wait till it gets closer. It's incredibly effective just to punch them. Oh, I did it open. Well, I saved one. You're welcome. My thing's actually not doing too great. I've got 3 life points left.
That's it. Someone's sitting in the flamingos. And let's, for God's sake, hope they can do their job.
Not the flamingos. Probably should have waited for them to get a little bit closer to that explosive. I wonder what's up there. Is it seriously not letting me leave? Oh, there we go. Somebody down there. What the heck is in here? Something back here, right? Oh, that's it. Load screen. Should I be going this way? Oh shit. Oh. Whew. I'm pretty sure I can continue on this way. I don't want to go somewhere where I'm permanently going to be stuck there. Watch, I'm probably going to have to come up here anyway. But I'm pretty sure that down there is green, isn't it? I'm sorry, what'd you say about me moving on? Oh. That actually is where I need to go. I thought that would open. There's kind of like a faint light up there, but that's not really a green light. Never mind. Okay, I do actually have to go up there. Excellent. Target in range. Oh shit.
Target in range.
Shit, shit, shit.
Target in range.
Shh, be quiet, be quiet.
Target in range.
Fuck.
Target in range.
Where did that even just shoot me from? I'm so dead. There's no point in hiding here, right? I mean... No. Again. Okay, that helps. A little bit. Get out of my way.
Corpse detected. Target in range.
Shit. Tower 19. Let me guess, that turns him off. Maybe not. Is it going closer to where I want to go or further away? Oh, wait. Oh, I'm all the way back here. I don't think this is where I want to go, is it? No, I think this is to get back.
Whoa, how'd you get in there? Listen, man. You want to have some help up on the guard walkways? Give me some UDs and I'll distract the guards for you.
50 UDs? Hmm. Nah, I'm good.
I work alone.
Is that what this entire place is for? Is just to talk to that guy and to maybe get back? At some point? I don't know, it feels weird. I feel like I missed something back there.
Hmm.
Guy's just like half oh shit. Guy's just like half dying of poisoning down there, and another guy's like 5 feet away smoking. All casual like. I don't need no help and no damn guards. I do need some healing though. There's Tower 19, but what's here? Nothing. Boom! Is this the central database? Open container doors. Oh man, it's not.
Cell doors open.
Thought I was finally gonna have weapons. Not quite yet. It'll come. You're not gonna jump, are you? No, you're Jupiter.
You know what I find, most uncomfortable about you, Riddick? How comfortable you are. Here, in Butcher Bay, I mean. Caged inside this slam.
I played the hand that was dealt. And then I cheat.
Not a bad philosophy. This is for you.
Shit. What the fuck? Alright, hold on. Did he give me the bomb? Yep, find the fastest way back to the mining core. Maybe you can ride a cell down there. That would be rather nice. Alright, what happened to Jupiter? I'm assuming he's dead at this point. Watch your fingers. Oh my god.
They ditched my ride. I'll need to turn it back.
Cell surge in action. Rail lockdown. Rail lockdown.
This is turning.
Yummy, huge, succulent moths. This place seems familiar. Oh, did I just pick up another... Yeah, that's a trank gun for if you hadn't picked it up before. Wow, to think you could actually come this far without having a trank gun, that would be terrible. That would have been torture.
Hey man, how's it going?
I've got a runner here! Code Red! Okay, I have him now!
Are you sure about that? Are you really sure about that, huh? You've got me.
Hey, prisoner! Come on, show yourself!
Whatever you say.
Do but stay alert.
I love the way the bodies just randomly explode with energy.
Code incorrect. Please enter correct code.
Amazed that didn't kill me.
Rail defense deactivated.
It's alright, I deactivated the rail defense. Everything's good. I might be dead, but I mean, other than that. I've got to climb this long-ass ladder again. It's my shaky cam. Actually get up there. Ah! Come here. Key card required. Fuck! What key card? Please tell me it's on one of these guys back here. Please, 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 please. Please. Oh, oh, thank God. Thank God. Thank you. Thank you so much. What the?
That rail's finished. Need to find another.
Alright. How do we go about doing that? Find another track that you can use. I'm not sure if I should just drop down or what. Oh shit. Am I not in violation if I'm just like this?
I noticed something. Gonna check who's there.
Shit. Oh my God, shut up, door!
You are in violation.
This is not going very well.
You are in violation.
Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, I missed. I just shot over his head. Shouldn't have brought a screwdriver to a trank gun fight.
Insufficient power. Please turn backup generator online.
Come on, show yourself.
Security door.
Oh, I see. Just loops around. Okay.
Cease hostile activity now.
Security door.
Oh, what is that? Huh. I guess I disabled it. Oral experience set to 69 minus 1? What the f- None of that makes any sense. I don't even know why I'm collecting them other than... because I can. I don't really care about collectibles, but... I don't know. I guess I have a slight interest in them. Very slight. Oh shit, I almost just walked through something probably very nasty. Backup generator. Here we go.
Looks like trouble.
Shit.
You are in violation.
Shut up. Can't get anywhere in this damn place. Going to try to not make the same mistake again. I think it's coming closer. Yep, I see its shadow. Keep coming, come on. I don't want it to shoot at me until it's right there at the corner, and then I'm gonna fucking blow it sky high. Oh, it's coming. It is coming. Yeah, fuck you! Fuck you! Graham. Where the hell's the other guy? Oh, shit! Shit! Oh, God, I meant to talk to him. I pressed F instead of E. F is the melee key. I'm sorry! Just go to sleep. You're fine. You're fine. You're fine. Don't worry, buddy. Alright, well, I guess I don't need to talk to him. I don't need to talk to him, do I? Nope. Oh, there's nobody left.
What's hell without a little fire?
I like how he's so calm, even though he just set a bomb. Would be running like crazy.
Hold it. That area is restricted.
Oh, sorry. My mistake.
Don't move, prisoner. It's not that easy. Name. Riddick. Shit.
I think you're gonna need backup.
This is 22B. I need backup. And send down the home box for Riddick. ID number 542-1135-2. We need him sedated. Do it. Now! He's your problem now.
Straps active and tightened.
Prisoner in place. Ready for transport.
Check out what's happening.
Problem?
Stay down and do not move. You see anything?
Darkness. You afraid? I'm not. The dark is afraid of me.
Hi there. Can I move at all, or is he gonna shoot me? Well, that was easy. He says with his back turned to the gigantic alien creature behind him. Holy shit!
It's very quiet.
Wow. Beautiful. Oh, Riddick. You always know what to say. Am I going down? Oh God, I am.
The creatures killed without mercy. It almost felt like home. I had to keep moving.
Grenade. Neat. Sounds like something's pissed off at me. What the hell's after me? Apparently nothing. Oh, hi. Well, that's not good. The good thing, however, is the fact that I'm gonna end this episode here anyway. So it doesn't matter that I die.
Creatures killed without mercy. It almost felt like home. I had to keep moving.
Oh, I want to catch these. I want to catch these. If only I had a net. Ah, got one. I'm like a freaking cat. There we go. Anyway, alright, so I hope you've enjoyed so far. And I will be back soon.